little bit disappointing, just the results. But yeah, this is it. We tried our best to, you know, to win in this game, but New Zealand, they came hard on us. But I still proud of my boys for their effort.
Oh, look, obviously pleased that we got the result and the 3 points. That was the most important thing. Performance at times was really good. Tough in the conditions for the boys. Was pretty warm there throughout the middle of the game. But in general, I thought both teams played the game in really good spirit. I thought Samoa, beginning the second half, were outstanding, worked really hard. So a lot of credit goes to them. They made it difficult for our boys, and I think just the scoreline blew out towards the end.